exactly what you want. You say exactly what you're going through. Lord, I'm here today. We don't have any money. You know, you see our wallet or our purse. You see our bank account. I'm coming to you. Hallelujah. I know your presence give us peace and joy. I know your presence will give us the atmosphere that none of this world, there's no organization, there's no silver, no gold can give to us. I'm coming here, Lord, standing in your presence or sitting in your presence or in your presence, Lord. Speak to me, my God. Talk to my heart. Hallelujah. I'm a loser. I'm a sinner. I always fall short of your glory. But I'm standing here. I want to talk to you. I want to be friend with you. I want you to speak to me, my God. Speak to me. Teach me and guide me. Correct me. Rebuke me if you have to. I'm here in your presence, O Lord. When you come to God and want to be fellowship with God, that means you really have faith that God is available. You are not bringing your shopping list to God. Lord, I want flour, I want rice, I want basic needs in my home, I want my children to come out good in their examination. No, that is a shopping list. Hallelujah. God knows what you're going through, and God knows what is good for you. God knows all that, my friend. Hallelujah. Don't be mistaken, my friend, that this God is only in heaven. No, Jesus said, it is good for you for me to go. Because when I go, I will send the Holy Spirit to you. When I send the Holy Spirit to you, he will convict the world of sin. He will show you righteousness and will tell you of the judgment. That the prince of the air or the king of this world is already judged. And that is hell. Hallelujah. He will take you to the Spirit of truth. Holy Spirit is the Spirit of truth. He will show you the secret things around you. Nothing is hidden. Wherever you go, wherever you work. That is the work of the Holy Spirit. And he said, he will bring the things tomorrow and show you to it today. You will know your tomorrow from today. You will see what the future holds for you. Only the Holy Spirit can give you that. And lastly, in John chapter 16, when Jesus was speaking to the disciple. And lastly, he will bring all the things that belong to me and show it to you. He will glorify me. He will glorify me. Hallelujah. Do you know that the Holy Spirit is only here to glorify Jesus? Praise the name of Jesus. And you can only understand that you can go deeper into the insight, into the secret things of God because of your prayer life. Hallelujah. So don't take prayer life very easily.